In the 117 car, starting on the pole position, it'll be Jake Teague out of Oliver Springs, Tennessee, in the Wade's Body Shop Special. Outside front row in the 29 car, Rusty Ballinger out of Sevierville, Tennessee. He's in the rear diesel East Tennessee Metal Special. All right, field's been given their starting instructions. They've gotten the one-to-go signal. They approach the starting box in turn four. They're in it. They're on it. Green flag's out. We're racing. Jake Teague will grab the lead in turn number one, side by side for second. Matt Henderson on the inside. Rusty Ballinger on the outside, the 29 car, battling wheel to wheel. Henderson will grab that second spot, drops Ballinger back to third. Warren McMahon in fourth. Fifth is Michael Blunt. Marty Callaway in the sixth spot. Going to the pole position in car number 87, it'll be Walker Arthur out of Forest, Virginia. Cecil B. Arthur Beef Farm Special. Outside row one, the 24G, Barry Goodman out of Spring City, Tennessee, the Charlie's Used Auto Parts Rocket. Eight cars, 10 laps, green flags out. Walker Arthur grabs the lead. On the inside, Chris Noah battling, or make that Jonathan Rowan battling with Goodman for the second spot. Walker Arthur out in front, Jonathan Rowan second. Now Johnny Stokes trying to work to the inside of Barry Goodman, battling for the third position. Dusty Christenberry in fifth. Chase Edge running in the sixth spot. Moving to the front row, starting on the outside in car number 51 out of Gatlinburg, Tennessee in the CBR race car's house car. He's currently second in the point standings, just 4 points out of first place. So he and Ronnie Johnson battling for the point lead here tonight. Still looking for his first win on the season after 3 second place finishes, Mac McCarter. And on the pole position in the J39 car, he has one win this season here at 411 Motor Speedway in NeSmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series competition. He's out of Cleveland, Tennessee in the Car Smart Auto Sales CVR, your fast qualifier with a time of 14.553 seconds. It is the Mohawk Warrior, Jimmy Elliott. Thanking you for your support of the NeSmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series in 411 Motor Speedway. Now, we told you that's one of two things these drivers want to do before we go racing tonight. The next thing we want to do is we want to pay homage to one of the legends of East Tennessee racing, the late, great J.T. Kerr, a former track champion here at 411 Motor Speedway. He's also in the East Tennessee Auto Racing Hall of Fame as the drivers now go into the missing man formation, leaving the pole position open in the memory of the late, great J.T. Kerr. Here they come into the box. They're in it. They're on it. Green flag's out. This time, Elliott McCarter wheel. Settles into second. Ronnie Johnson holding on to the third spot. They're side by side behind him for fourth. A couple of cars getting together, one spinning, contact off of four, and we've got a melee on lap number one. And getting set to come back to green. Trying to get a run down the back straightaway. He'll set up shop on the outside groove. Jimmy Elliott down on the bottom. Ronnie Johnson trying to get the momentum in car number five. The challenge, Elliott for the lead. McCarter working the bottom in car number 51. caution flag coming out. Got a spin in turn number two.